Joe Blake deserves more recognition than it's currently got. You're Joe, a Rambo-like secret agent, and you've been sent to the 45 headquarters of Crack's Bloodfinger. This game is a graphic adventure with all of the elements you might expect: running, jumping, shooting, and going in and out of doors. You run around avoiding or shooting the guards and looking for 6 hostages to rescue and 6 bombs to defuse. Collecting a hostage, all of whom look far too relaxed for my liking, gives a whizzing noise. Collecting a bomb gives you an association puzzle to put the letters A, B, C, D and E into alphabetical order. It looks easy, but against the clock it can prove a bit stressful. The game mechanics are unique. You have a gun, and so do the guards, but for some reason they don't shoot back. You can blast them and they'll disappear, but you don't have a lot of ammo, so you need to use it sparingly. The other alternative is to jump them, but it's impossible to time a jump so you don't collide with them and lose some energy. You'll find keys to open doors and sandwiches to replenish your energy. Joe Blade is fun, and really all of the screens within it mean it's a pretty amazing Electron game.